Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
All right, now we got pouncers.
Watch
cool.
out for those quills!
Got it!
Oh no!
Get it off me!
Oh, I'm dead. Nice. You come out of nowhere. Cool.
Watch out for those quills!
Oh, lucky. Goodness, man. Dang. This leg's picking on me. Okay. Darn. Come on.
I'm out!
Watch out for those quills!
Last one here.
What are you doing?
Not trying to get pounced again?
What the hell happened to Jet?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Reloading.
Jeez. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Assaulting.
They're not gonna shoot us, right? Never mind. They still try to chase me regardless. Cool. I don't know. That's just baffling how these guys could just straight up do everything that they want, dude. Alright, let's go.
Yo, what the hell happened to Jet?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Activate suppression mode.
Huh? Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Reloading weapon.
Anybody else see that?
Ah, great.
Moving.
We got a guardian coming in.
Yeah, but they're helping us, right? No.
Hey, Buckethead, we're trying to help.
Yeah,
you.
I guess not. That or the grenade? No, or the sniper rifle.
Let's head to the radio tower.
Oh, man, now both of them are fighting us now? That's so not cool. Totally not cool, guys. All right, open this door.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead. I'll take that.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
I just thought it was lucky and it just starts malfunctioning. Great. That means it could be something entirely worse now, right? Now you're telling me now the DBs could go against us now? Change it up a bit.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
They deal with him!
Hey! We got more of them! Suppression!
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
Oh, man. Yep. Should just back off.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our...
Nest!
And deal with them!
Hey! We got more of them! Suppress
them! Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover! Suppress
them!
Okay, let's see. If I could just... Drop back. Maybe I might have a chance now.
Let's destroy!
Marcus, please start shooting at the guy, please. That'd be great. Goodness. Still not dead yet. Finally.
Good to go.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Will do. Okay.
I know.
At least I got my magnum back. I don't know how I lost my magnum before.
Can't do this alone.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. And I broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. They got the job done.
Some Centaurs were pretty good. Like in Gears 2, I think I remember. It was pretty fun. Gears 1, it was kind of a pain. When you have to, like, watch the lights
sharp,
and everything.
We got drones!
I love this Magnum.
Alright, it's over. Now, let's find a way out of here.
Gets me out of jams real quick.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Del. Unless your Lancer runs on smart ass.
Seems to be working so far.
I know.
Door open now?
The radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Now, Gasher. Out of here. Not doing coming at you so the Locust could get an arson. Oh, I knew it! I knew it. I don't know why did I even trust those guys, man. They're so idiotic. Thanks. Oh my goodness, team.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Ah, shit! Turret!
Ah, and there's the hitch!
Get to cover!
Done here. Dad, ready to make that call?
I've been ready.
All right, cool.